As a System Center user, you have the visibility into the servers, networks, and services. But are you lacking the visibility and control over the business workloads that reside within the data center, and that IT operations is ultimately responsible for when an issue does occur? For example, let's say an important SAP or Oracle ERP batch process fails, and the problem goes unchecked until somebody from the business stumbles upon it hours later. But what if that ERP job failure could have raised an alert within System Center Operations Manager, and a new ticket was created in Service Manager to notify IT operations, thereby allowing the issue to be resolved and the ERP job successfully completed before the failure impacts the business? Whether you're using the entire System Center suite or just a specific product, being able to automate and monitor the critical IT operational processes that are important to the health of the IT organization and business has never been more important. ActiveBatch job scheduling and workload automation by Advanced Systems Concepts provides a single automation solution from which to automate IT operational and data center workflows, and extends System Center's visibility by allowing it to manage and monitor the entire data center. The ActiveBatch management pack for System Center Operations Manager allows IT to monitor essential workloads and processes. Operators can monitor the performance and health of the ActiveBatch job scheduler, execution agents, and critical jobs and workflows from within Operations Manager. In the event an alert is raised for that object, IT operations will be alerted and directed to the SCOM console for resolution of the issue. The resolution of the issue within Operations Manager will automatically reinitiate the job within ActiveBatch, allowing IT operations to manage the issue from a single console. That same ActiveBatch alert can also create and update an incident within Service Manager using the ActiveBatch extension for Service Manager. The extension uses a comprehensive set of job steps and alert actions so a user can interface with the incident management operations of Service Manager to create a ticket, and once the problem is resolved, automatically update the ticket and restart the failed job. Service Manager can also be incorporated into the ActiveBatch alert notification mechanism. For example, if a critical job or workflow fails, or the connection to an ActiveBatch execution agent goes down during a peak processing period, an incident can be automatically generated and assigned, thus shortening the time to resolution. The ActiveBatch extension for System Center Configuration Manager allows users to automate client management and deployment processes without the need to rely on scripting. Rather than using PowerShell scripts to automate SCCM functions, the ActiveBatch extension provides administrators with a series of production-ready job steps for the end-to-end automation of SCCM workflows, such as specifying the creation of an SCCM package and then deploying that package to a distribution point. When combined with ActiveBatch's direct integration with Microsoft's other IT operational systems, including Azure, System Center Virtual Machine Manager, Team Foundation Server, and Active Directory, allows for the end-to-end automation of client management and desktop deployment processes, all from within a single automation solution. Two-way integration with System Center Orchestrator allows System Center users to augment the runbook automation capabilities of Orchestrator with the more robust job scheduling and workload automation capabilities of ActiveBatch. This means System Center processes can be integrated with other IT operational and data center processes that System Center is dependent on. IT operations can schedule and run Orchestrator runbooks from within ActiveBatch, as well as all ActiveBatch jobs can be run from within Orchestrator. This allows IT operations to coordinate heterogeneous IT and data center processes from a single point of control for improved staff productivity. Finally, users can dynamically provision and manage virtual environments for higher resource availability and reduced costs of operations with the ActiveBatch extensions for System Center Virtual Machine Manager and Azure. Use ActiveBatch to automate the provisioning and management of your cloud-based resources by allowing ActiveBatch to dynamically provision machine instances in advance of workload execution to meet workload processing needs. Using ActiveBatch's smart queue capabilities, users can designate machine templates and parameters to allow ActiveBatch to automatically provision virtual machines prior to workload execution, thus ensuring workload processing demands are met and then deprovision those resources after their successful completion. Centralize the automation of IT operational and data center processes via a single automation solution with ActiveBatch workload automation.